drag the clock's hour hand to match the time on the sign. When the times on the clock and the sign match, then click on Sam.
Arrgh, I want to be playing Parcheesi.
We can make that pirate leave if we move the hands on the clock to show the same time that's on the sign.
Ready, ye swabs, here I come! Look out below!
Let's wait a second. I have a feeling there might be more pirates around me.
Oh, wow! Another one! I need to eat dinner!
That pirate really wants to leave. Click on the arrows to make the time on the sign match the time on the clock.
There couldn't possibly be another pirate around here, could there? Oh, wow, another one.
I really want to go weigh the anchor. Enough of this stuff. Back to the piratey, my fine love.
Well, I don't think we'll be seeing any more lookouts today.
I can't hear anyone coming.
All right, let's grab that part for my boat.
The time is here, me fellow pirates. That lion and Bunny are coming too close to our cheese. And now, me hearties, we can carry out my ingenious plan.
Wonderful. Good idea. That's great. Just one question. Which ingenious plan is that?
Arr, must I think of everything myself? Why don't you think of something for a change?
Whatever we do, it has to be so terrible, so horrible, it'll make their hairs stand straight on their ends.
Now there's an easy joy like the lion and rabbit with their hairs sticking straight up. Now let me see. A lion has 200,000 hairs. Times that by 10 seconds at each hair. Let's see now. Six pirates working double shifts in overtime. During one third of our... Why, that would take weeks, sir! Ooh, but they'll sure look silly.
I know. If we move their hair first, it will become very manageable and stick up easily, cutting the time dramatically.
Now you're thinking me, bucko! But isn't the nearest moose living in Alaska? No! Next idea!